A toddler from Roeland Park has a baffling illness that has made the race for a cure a full-time job for his family. The fight continues for little Bo Macan. KMBC 9's Scott McDonald has more on Bo, who just got out of surgery today.
His family spends a lot of time at this hospital. He's had a short life, but a long list of health problems. His conditions are so rare, doctors don't know what it'll take to make him better. Little Bo went in for surgery today to remove a port. He's pretty sick right now, and his family has hope this will make him better. He's too sick for a bone marrow transplant, but it's possible that could be an answer for the little boy who had a birthday on Monday, turning 4 years old.
He's a fighter. That's all I can say is this is his second port and second line, is actually his third line, and you know, we're so close. I think we're so close that, like I said, we can't stop now.
The Macan family will have to travel to the National Institute of Health, NIH, within the month. That'll have more tests done and hopefully some clarity and direction to a possible cure for Bo. Reporting in KCK, Scott McDonald, KMBC 9 News.
On Friday night, the Macan family will hold a donor drive at Shawnee Mission North. Folks who would like to can have their cheek swabbed to see if they are a match for Bo and others who need a bone marrow transplant.